This is a TP-Link Omada 24-port managed switch with 4 SFP ports. Okay, let's have a look at the ports. These are the 24-port RJ45, and here we have the 4 SFP ports. You can connect both switches using a standard RJ45 cable like this. Let's connect switch 1 to switch 2, and we can confirm that both switches are communicating with each other by looking at the LED lights at the front. Usually this is how it's done, but instead we will be connecting both switches using one of the 4 SFP ports by utilizing fiber optic cable. This is a fiber optic cable with connectors, SFP connectors. So I will connect switch 1 and 2 together using this cable. However, we want to disconnect the RJ45 cable first because we do not want to create a loop. Now, you must be careful with the fiber optic cable because they are very delicate, so avoid bending and be gentle. Now we are connecting switch 2 to switch 1 using the fiber optic cable. Good. We can verify that both switches are connected by looking at the LEDs on the front of both switches. And there you have it. Both switches are connected using fiber optic cable.